One by one down Main Street in Newman, Blue Line wives tied navy ribbons around trees and light poles. The city's public works crews installed blue light bulbs to honor Officer Ronil Singh.
Almost two, three times a week he went to my house. This good friend.
Jose Garcia works in the small town and said he would run into Officer Singh almost every day somewhere.
We work in outside the town and he used a horn, hey, you're here, every time.
Garcia was one of more than a dozen people who dropped off bouquets and cards at the police department as word traveled through town and the surrounding area.
Oh, I bring a flower because he was a good friend of mine. My son, too. My son called me and said, I want to bring some. He's really good man.
But it wasn't just family friends who came by. Strangers who didn't know the officer were moved by the killing.
He risked his life to protect us.
Flags were lowered to half-staff in honor of the police officer who touched lives across the Central Valley. The Turlock police chief issued a statement today saying, quote, we are all devastated. He was loved and he will be missed. Officer Singh is survived by his wife and his 5-month-old son. In Newman, Kevin Oliver, KCRA 3 News.